this week, I'm issuing you a challenge. Watch the skies every night for the next 7 nights, and I guarantee you'll not only get to know 2 major stars and 1 planet, but you'll get hooked on watching the heavens. Let's start with the moon. Each night this week, the moon will move across the much farther background stars. By the weekend, it'll be below a long, skinny triangle of stars high in the east. The bright orange star to the far right is called Arcturus. The dimmest and lowest of the three is a blue star called Spica. And the third star is actually a planet. Let's zoom in with a small telescope to reveal the magnificent rings of Saturn. And for an even better view, check out some pictures taken by NASA's Cassini spacecraft in orbit around Saturn. Simply amazing. I'm Dean Regas from the Cincinnati Observatory, and I hope you take my astronomy challenge and remember to keep looking up.